Hello.
Welcome back to Unbox.
Welcome back to Unbox, Allison.
We have no box in front of us.
It's our favorite kind of day, though.
Robot delivery.
New robot day.
Where could it be, though?
It's not a cute robot.
No, this is a really, really big one. Nearly 10,000 pounds, I think.
10,000 pounds. It can lift 800 kilograms. It's a bit like a T-Rex, and let me just assure you, not because it has a little arm, because it has a gigantic head that will maul you.
Yes, crush everything in its path.
That's in the way that I mean T-Rex. So we're going to very gently open it, and I'm sure nothing will ever go wrong.
Speaking of gentle, watch out.
Look out.
Okay, where to start?
It's too tall.
It's too tall. There we go. Oh my goodness.
We've never needed a ladder for the unbox before, but there might
be
a first.
Day. There we go.
Whoa. It's just obscene, really. It's the biggest robot that ABB makes. It's the IRB8700, the IRB8700. And if it's this big when it's all curled up, it's going to be crazy when it opens.
Literally raising the roof in here.
Hopefully not knocking the roof down. Thanks to ABB Robotics for being so helpful and supportive and wonderful. And yeah, we got to go do some safety assessments and some forklift moves. So I'm going to give Nathan a call. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time on Unbox.
Bye.